west at this point. Do bear in mind that we are heavy with fuel. It should get better as we lighten the load further into the race.
Thank you.
now suggests that this heavy rain will be worse for a while now.
Thank you.
turns a second around faster than you. 1 second. Okay, at this rate, we'll finish with a little extra fuel, so you have some in hand to run a faster engine mode for a bit. Titans in first place.
Of our initial fuel load, that's 60.
Xbox box. indicator is looking positive so far. I think there's plenty of life left in these for the moment. DRS is now on fire. also suggesting rain will stop in 10 minutes' time.
Thank you.
10 kilograms. That's 10 kilograms of fuel remaining.
Thank you. And there are the results for this weekend's Grand Prix. And it's Lewis Hamilton who moves up to the top of the driver's table after his win here today.
It's a position that Lewis is familiar with. And he'll be keeping his feet on the ground, but he knows that every point counts and that he's off to a great start.
That's it for today's Grand Prix. And from Ant and I, it's goodbye and see you again next.